Technical analysis is the study of the behavior of the markets and market participants. Okay, this is opposed to the markets and the goods and the services that a specific company is dealing with in the case of stocks. So throughout this entire educational series, we're going to talk about markets. And when you hear me say that, that can refer to stocks, it could refer to ETFs, it can refer to futures, Forex. One of the benefits of technical analysis is that we can apply all of our principles across markets, not just in stocks, not just in commodities, but really across the board. So that definition that I just gave you comes directly from Edwards and McGee. This is the Bible of technical analysis, written in 1948. And a lot of that work was derived by prior work that took place 60 years ago by a gentleman by the name of Charles Dow, who co-founded the Dow Jones company with a gentleman by the name of Edward Jones. And Charlie, it was a newspaper reporter in Springfield, Massachusetts. This is in the 1800s. So he wanted to learn about the markets. He wanted to learn about different companies. But this was before the Securities and Exchange Commission. So young Charlie, trying to get some information from companies, would go knocking on doors, and they would tell him, "My business is none of your business." So Charlie wouldn't be able to get that fundamental information on companies that he needed to write about or be able to do analysis on the overall market. So he started studying the behavior of price and really started plotting that on a daily basis. And what Charlie quickly realized is that when stocks are going up, they're generally going up together. There are very few stocks that are trading counter to that overall market direction. And then same thing to the downside. When stocks are falling, they're generally doing so together, as opposed to most, some stocks going down, some stocks going up. So what Charlie did is that he created the first indexes, the first averages, and he realized there was two groups of companies. There were the companies that make the goods, the industrials, if you will, and then there were companies that move and ship those goods. At the time, it was just the railroads. So we're going to get really into that when we start talking about Dow theory. But for right now, I think it's important to recognize that the basic premise that Charlie Dow taught us was that markets trend. That's why technical analysis works, because we are identifying underlying trends. We're going to go through a lot of charts in this series, and you're going to see charts going from the lower left to the upper right in uptrends. You're going to see charts going from the upper left to the lower right in downtrends. And recognizing those trends is the most important part of technical analysis. And we're going to talk about some different tools that we can use to help us identify those trends, as well as give us a heads up that those trends are perhaps changing in direction.